And this is Detroit's own Crystal Thomas, classical pianist. Thank you so much, Crystal.